MIDI Editor. You can make music or edit sounds on a MIDI track. The MIDI track provides different interfaces for drum, piano, or guitar according to each instrument's characteristics. The basic manual is the same. Let me explain the piano version first. Through the region button under the time bar on editing region will be indicated, and you can turn on or off the editing mode of another region. Notes now played appear as square boxes. The location of each note indicates what note is being played currently and how long the note will be played. To edit notes, use the three icons below, which are Selection Tool, Pencil Tool, and Eraser Tool. On the Selection Tool, tap the note you want to edit. Draw a box if you wish to select a particular region, and press and hold each note if you wish to select more than one region. The toolbox will appear when you select a note. Drag and drop the note to the place where you wish to move it. When you press the copy button, the notes will be duplicated. Press the resize button to adjust the selected area of a note. Move the handler to adjust the length of a note. Through this pencil tool, you can create new notes. When you place your fingers on the screen, a note will be created. Drag to adjust the length. Release to finalize. The default duration of a note will depend on the options set in Note Type. You can set the minimum length to edit. When the snap button is on, the note you are working on will appear, and it will be arrayed automatically. With the velocity mode, you can adjust the velocity of each note. You can enter or handwrite the number 0 to 100 to set the velocity. On the eraser tool, tap the note or select a region you wish to delete. You can delete notes with the selection tool. Press the eraser tool button after selecting the note or notes you wish to delete. Quantize arranges offbeat notes using the grid. Select the notes you want to arrange and press the quantize button. Then the notes will be automatically arrayed to the nearest row. Standard tempo for quantize is defined within the note type option. String selection is available for the guitar or bass mode of the editor, and you can select each string you wish to edit on this mode.